And then you take out your key and you put it in the keyboard. And it's creak. Let me hear how it creak. Yeah. And then you push it open. Inside it. Dark, 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 subtle. And then we have to wait until his eyes became accustomed to the darkness. He see another door on the other side. Push in the key. Turn it. Open the door. So now they looked outside. It was a day nearly as gorgeous as this one. Beautiful sunshine. Nice green grass. Flowers of every description. And in the distance, Yami thought he heard singing. Christmas at home, no one in the house. Christmas at home, it was quiet, it was far away. And Yami said, but who in the middle of nowhere know my favorite Christmas song? And then it started to get closer. Let's hear it getting closer. And closer. And closer. And then Yami said, hold on. That sound like my wife. As a matter of fact, that sound like my son. And that sound like my daughter. And that sound like my neighbor and their children. And them singing louder and louder. Let's go. And as they came closer, Biami recognized that's who they were. They were his wife, his son and his daughter, his neighbors, their wives, and their sons and daughters. And Biambi realized that he had traveled halfway around the world in search of the greatest treasure of all, to come back to the place where he lived to discover that all the while he had been living with the greatest treasure of all. What's that?
Family.
Absolutely. And your friends, give them a hug. Give your friends a hug. Give your teachers a hug. Okay, come back now. Don't hug them to death. Christmas is coming one day, mama. Christmas is coming one day, mama. Christmas is coming one day, mama. That's the greatest treasure of all. Treat it well this Christmas, will you? Christmas a come me one me a man. Christmas a come me one me a man. Christmas a come me one.
Merry Christmas, everybody.